Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about demonstrative adjectives. That is, this, that, these, and those. We are going to learn about usage of these words. These demonstrative adjectives are used to point out specific people, places, and things. If it is a singular, we use this or that. If it is more than one, that is for plurals, we use the words these or those. If the object is nearby, we use this or these. If the object is far away from us, we use the words that and those. Here are a few examples. The pier is far from us, so we call that is a pier. For plural, we use those are two piers. That is a pier, those are two piers. Here the apple is near to us, so we say this is an apple for singular and these are three apples for plurals. We use that and those for people, animals, or things which is not near us. The house is far, so we call that is a house. The bags are far, so we call those are bags. For singular we use that and for plural we use those. We use this and these for people, animals, or things near us. Here, this is a gate. The gate is near to us. These are mice. Mice are near to us. Gate is a singular word, so we use this. Mice is a plural word, so we use these. Here are a few other examples for these and those. These are frogs. The frogs are near us. Those are fish. The fish are away from us. The plural for fish is fish. Here are a few other examples for this and that. This is a bat. The bat is near to us. That is a box. The box is away from us. We use this and that for singular words. Here are few sentences to practice. This is a bike. That is a ball. The ball is far away. This is a train. The train is near. This is a car. That is a plane. The plane is far away. This is a go-kart. The go-kart is near to us. That is a kite. The kite is far away. That is a doll. The doll is far away. See you all in my next grammar learning series.